Good morning, children. Let us begin with Standard 4, EBS, Chapter 8, Rhea Reached Uncle's Home, Part 1. So now this lesson is also the continuation of Rhea's journey, which started in the 6th lesson. The journey started from the 6th lesson, that was Rhea's journey. Then the 7th lesson was that Rhea's train got late. And now this 8th chapter is that she has reached her destination, that is Vapi, that is her grandmother's house, that is her uncle's house. So now we continue with the 8th lesson. After a long journey by train, we reached Vapi. Mama's home is nearby the station. So he came to pick us up. Shreel and Arnav also came with Mama. They are my Mama's children. They are very happy to see me and Himaksh. We hugged each other. So now Rhea had started her journey on the 28th of May. And now it is 29th May and it is at night that they have reached. The train was 2 hours late. The train was supposed to reach at 8:25, but they have reached at 10:25 at night. Now after this long journey, they finally reached Vapi and her mama's house was very nearby to the railway station. So they had already reached at the station to pick them up. Now Mama's children, Shreel and Arnav had also come with him to pick them up. Pick whom? Rhea and her family. So they were all the children, Himaksh, Rhea, Shreel and Arnav. They were really happy to meet each other and they hugged each other when they met at the station. We hired 2 auto rickshaws from the station to reach Mama's home. I was feeling very sleepy. I slept. After some time, Mother woke me up. Parents took bath and got ready. Himaksh and I also took bath and got ready. Thereafter, we sat together and had our meals. Mama said, "Take rest for some time, then we will go to Daman." So now, after they had reached Vapi, from there they took 2 auto rickshaws to reach her mama's house. At that time, now it was night and the journey was very tiring and the train was late. So Rhea was feeling very sleepy. Her mama's house was not very far from the station, but still she was so sleepy that she went to sleep. And as soon as they reached the mama's house, Rhea's mother woke her up and they entered into his house. Now her parents and Himaksh and Rhea, they all took a bath and they got ready. And they all, the family, mama's family and Rhea's family together had their meals. And then Mama told them to rest for the night so that they could go to Daman. Daman is what? It is a beach which is very near to Vapi. So Mama said that the next day they all would go to Daman, that is a seashore, and enjoy there. We got ready to go to Daman. Mama's family was also going to come with us. We reached bus station by auto rickshaw. From there, by bus, we reached to Jampur beach of Daman. Now, they all left in the morning. They had decided to go to the Daman beach. So, Rhea's mama's family and Rhea's family, they all left by rickshaw to reach the bus station. They were going to reach the beach by a bus. So, they got into a bus and they reached at the Jampur beach. The name of the beach is Jampur beach of Daman. There was a crowd on the beach. People had come for fun at seashore. Some people were sailing around the sea in the boat. Some were riding on the horse and some were on the camel. Little children were making sand house at seashores. I really enjoyed by seeing all this. Himax, Shreel, Arnav and I also sat to make sand houses. We enjoyed a lot playing in the sand. Now they had reached the beach and Riya was very excited because there was a lot of crowd at the beach. People had come there to enjoy and have fun at the seashore. So she saw that some people were sailing in the boat in the sea. Some children were riding on the horses, some were having camel rides, some were enjoying making sand castles with the sand in the beach. And all this really excited Riya. And she's noting all this in her diary so that Jia could read and know that where all Riya had visited in Vapi. Then Riya says that her brothers, cousins and herself, they also started making sand castles from the sand. Even they started enjoying on the beach. So children, if you have visited any seashores, you see that people enjoy horse riding at the seashore. Some also enjoy, children enjoy on the camel rides. And this is all the animals that we find on the seashore and where we can enjoy riding on these animals. And these, you can see, children are making sand castles, small small houses of sand. So this is what we enjoy at the seashore. We make sand castles, we take all the tools that we need to make with the sand, and we enjoy making. You see how the children are enjoying making sand castles. Meanwhile, Mama bought tickets for the boat. We sailed across the sea in the boat. First, I was afraid to get in the boat. I sat next to my mother. We enjoyed boating in the sea. After that, we went for a horse and camel ride. Later, we had our snacks by at the shore. So Riya had also seen that people were enjoying a boat ride. So her mama went and bought the tickets of the boat ride, and both the families went for a boat ride in the seashore. She was very afraid first to get in the boat. So she got in and she sat next to her mother. But as soon as the ride started, she started enjoying the boat ride. And after the boat ride, they also had a camel and a horse ride at the seashore. And then by afternoon, they had their snacks they had taken with them at the seashore. Here you can see children enjoying in the boat, how they enjoy on the seashore. And this is how the whole family of Riya also enjoyed the boat ride in the sea. It is really very enjoyable. I'm sure we all must have seen a boat ride and had a boat ride at the seashore. Now it was evening. It seemed as if the sun was sinking in the sea water. The sky was looking colorful. We took photographs and videos at the seashore. So now it was almost evening. The whole day Riya and her mama's family had spent on the seashore. And it was almost evening and the sun was setting. And that scene is really very beautiful, the scene of the setting sun. It looks that as if it is going under the water. So the sky was looking very colorful and it was a beautiful scene. So Riya had taken many photographs and videos at the seashore. It was dark. We came back to Mama's house. My long journey was interesting and memorable. So now it was dark and they all returned back home in the night after the sun setting at the seashore. And Riya says that this journey of hers, which started on the 28th May until today, till the seashore where she went visiting with her family, was really very interesting and very memorable. She had noted everything in her diary. She had taken photos and videos in her mobile so that Jia could read and see all the videos and photographs that she had taken, that how enjoyable Ria's journey was. So you can see in the evening when the sun is setting how beautiful the sky looks. It is almost little orangish. And at the seashore also, when the sun is setting, we feel that as if the sun is going under the water, it is going to drown in the water. And it is a very beautiful scene in the evening. So dear children, I hope you have understood this lesson. So thank you and have a very nice day.